welcome to another video, a bit of a different one today, more of a reaction. So if you don't like the reactions, then click off the video. If you like me and your parents send you random shit on WhatsApp, they're normally crappy Facebook videos. My dad sends me a load of shit on WhatsApp. He finds these videos hilarious, so I'm just gonna react to him. If I laugh, that got me. This is the first video. It's a thing, yeah. I won't laugh. I was about to say, here's the thing. If you see me laughing, it ain't at the video. It's gonna be because my dad has sent it, and I know my dad's humour, and I know my dad will be cracking up at this sort of thing.
But it's any sort of laugh.
Alright, any laugh then, from now on. I'm actually trying not to laugh, because that fucking hurts. Nah. It's not even that funny. This one's got a load of laughing faces. That's how you know it's going to be a funny one. Fuck me.
Does it hurt that much?
Yeah. Let me do it to you.
No, you did it yesterday, Anna.
Yeah, I hit her yesterday with one. Where did I hit you? In the leg? Yeah, in the leg. And she's just going, oh! Fuck's sake. Nah. Dead. I've seen this. I've reacted to it anyway, but I've seen it.
I ain't got
50 quid.
You
lost.
No.
I want to
lost. Put yourself back in jail.
Back in jail.
Put yourself back.
Oh, this is definitely me as a kid.
No, I'm getting angry with all.
Will you leave
don't
the game?
Film me. Stop punching me.
No, I'm getting try to film me. He loves his black and white films as well, my dad. Why is this? I don't know why they're laughing. I'm missing something here. I'm missing something. My dad's been cracking up at that, and I've missed it. So, sorry, Dad.
Oh, didn't know all about it, and what a terrible shithole it is. Nothing but desolate wastes and fierce...
Ah-ha! Ah-ha! Oh, I skinned my arm. I'm just laughing for the fact that he finds it funny. Not faint of hearted. No, that's not a funny one. No, he just sends me a load of, like, bodybuild, like, Arnold and stuff. I think he's just trying to hint at me to... Oh! What? He sent me that? I knew he was gonna do that. So he's so, Dad, you're a strange person. This has got loads of, this is my dad, this is.
Yorkshire couple on holidays in Spain, first day there, she says, George, we forgot the Bisto. He says, have we? She says, aye. She said, but I think that couple across the road, I think they're English, she said. Knock and see if they've any Bisto. And he went over.
Funny?
Fella comes to the door, he says, ask any Bisto. He said, fuck off, you cunt.
No, that went a lot. That went a lot. I don't know if I could put that in the video.
I've shot you about 6 times.
Oh, here you go, this should be a funny one. Proper Facebook video, this. Right, yeah, I've had enough of that one. That's a prop. All these are proper Facebook ones, aren't they? Ooh. Fucking hell.
Por lo menos ya puedo respirar bien. Si quieren el contacto.
I thought I got away with it. Do you know, I laughed at the other one as well, you didn't get me. Jimmy Carr. I like Jimmy Carr. I've seen him live.
When's the comedy on? No, it says, if you want my comeback, you'll have to scrape it off your mum's teeth.
Ah! Oh, I got my skin there.
Hi. Oh. Sorry, it's not the telly. If you talk, I can hear.
Ah. He's from Jaws.
Now he's using a plate.
No, it's not Jaws, he's Jaws from James Bond. With the teeth.
Now he's going to have
3 shredded wheat.
Now don't tell stories.
No, 2's quite enough for me, thank you.
Shredded wheat is 100% whole wheat. Nothing added, nothing taken away. 1 is wonderful, 2 is terrific. But 3 is impossible.
I don't think he sent that to be as a funny thing. I think he sent it because it's Jaws from James Bond. Please let me download these. This is going to be the...
Oh no, my God.
This is when my dad died, his beard. His face got swollen.
Watch it.
Watch where you're going.
It's a crosswalk, jackass. We have the right of way.
Yeah. Whoa.
Hey, what the hell are you doing walking around dressed like Star Wars?
It's Comic-Con, you idiot. We're going to the Javits Center.
Well, you're the idiots because you three guys would never be walking together.
Yeah, you're his boss and you two guys are enemies.
Yeah, fight me, Captain Kirk.
Hey, come on. No, that's Star Trek.
Yeah, that's 2 different franchises.
Yeah, sorry, guys. She doesn't know.
Nah, it's okay. I'm sorry you have to deal with that.
That's what I mean.
Did that one hurt?
Hey, come on. It's not worth it.
Ha ha. You didn't get me. Ah!
Let me have a look at your back. There's literally a bullet mark on your back.
Oh, there is! A bullet mark. You see that? That was reacting to my dad's WhatsApp videos. I knew the videos weren't going to be fucking funny, but... You know, I haven't replied to his WhatsApps in a while, so I thought I'd just do it all in one. Thanks, Liz, for shooting me in the back. I've got some good videos planned. I'll see you in the next video. Goodbye.